In the days I was a court, I was never tired to resort to the playhouse or the alehouse of many a house besides. I told my brother Seamus I'd go off and go right famous, and before I'd return again, I'd roam the whole world wide. Goodbye, Mr. Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the graves, no longer I'll be poor. Sure as my name is Carney, I'll go up to California, where instead of digging graves, I'll be digging lots of more. I've courted girls in Blarney, in Kintyre and Killarney, in Passage and in Queenstown, that is the Copper Cork. So goodbye to all this pleasure, for I'm off to seek my leisure, and the next time you will hear from me, will be a letter from New York. So, goodbye, Merchant Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the praise, no longer I'll be poor. Sure as my name is Killarney, I'll go off to California, where instead of digging the praise, I'll be digging the praise. To all your boys at home, I'm sailing far across the foam to try and seek me fortune in far America. There's gold and money plenty for the poor and for the gentry, and when I return again, I never more will stray. So, goodbye, Mr. Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I dig the praise, no longer I'll be poor. Gerard, my name is Carney, I'll go up to California, where instead of digging the praise, I'm a nigga. No more I'll dig the prairie,
no longer I'll be poor.
Sure as my name is Chico,
I'm leaving Puerto Rico,
where instead of picking plantains, I'll be digging lots of gold.